But what you're feeling, it will pass in time.
I know. That's what scares me. How do you forget a sister after everything we've been through?
All of those nights, when the lights go out, and the monsters come out to play. I could always count on Zofia, the strongest person I ever knew. We spent our lives trying to be perfect. The perfect daughters, the perfect students, the perfect soldiers. Father left us. We mourned. But they also buried a part of Zofia that day. The part that made her my sister.
Father would be ashamed of you.
Father died, Zofia. But you left me alone.
Let these children play their games. This is the adult's table, sweetheart.
I've always been loyal to them. To her.
Yes. But the question you need to ask yourself is, who's been loyal to you?
It's all right, Ella. You followed your heart, and that takes guts. Welcome to the family, love.
The future is now, and we've prepared diligently to meet it. Our simulation has produced the leaders and squads which will take Rainbow into the fray once again. They will be the hammer, the scalpel, and so much more. The Nighthaven situation was not entirely unexpected. Sometimes the pursuit of enlightenment requires that you shed a part of yourself. The road ahead must be traveled by those loyal to the unit and to our initial mandate. I can only hope that the path our former comrades have taken is a righteous one. For their sake.